We succeeded, and now we're going over to this one. No. Okay, this one I'm gonna auto hack. So why is it that these things? I can't remember. I think maybe she turned them on us. I don't know. Did she? She's probably. Yeah, she did, because she was crazy. Yes.
It's my lucky day.
Or no, she wasn't crazy. It's just that they kind of.
Huh?
I thought he would die quicker. It turns out he didn't. Wait. Houdini? Wasn't that her? No, that's her. She was a normal person. Normal everything. Look, she didn't have any freaking splicer face except for the blood on her face right now. You, I hate you, I hate you. You, I hate you, I hate you. I hate you all. Too many idiots. Okay, ammo, pistol ammo. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, I'm supposed to go there, but I'm gonna search the room first. See if I can find anything useful. That doesn't do anything. Wall save already opened, I guess. Yep. Why can't I take that tube? Bing. Tubing. Fine.
Ah, jeez.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Am I gonna have to fight to the lab entrance? I'm gonna have to fight to the lab entrance, aren't I?
Tacky little nothing! Come here now!
Hate you all.
This is my territory.
What are you waiting for, Boyle? Ryan's lads are on their way. Get the lab entrance sealed.
I'm trying, but the freaking Big Daddy's in my way. Oh, yeah.
Good. That's the poison cylinder. I send your wee packets through the new one. Not much, but every little bit counts.
Ah, jeez. So where am I going? What am I doing? Why are they? But they're coming through the door, so that doesn't make any sense to seal it. It doesn't make a difference. What am I supposed to be doing? Okay, no, not that one. This one? No, this one. Okay, so we're gonna find out what we're supposed to be doing. Whoops, no. Map. Where are we supposed to be going? I don't know. Where's my... How do I find out where I'm going? Deploy the Lazarus Vector. Circulated through Arcadia once the light. Restore the plants to the Arcadia... Blah, blah, blah. What am I supposed to be... Where am I going? What am I doing? Didn't I just deploy it? I don't know what I'm... Just wait and shoot your faces off. Jeez, man. No. Not a Houdini. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Are you?
You'll pass out soon.
Damn it.
Run! That's all your kind.
I'll do fine. It's okay. It's all okay. Jeez. Come on. No. Stop vanishing into thin air. Circulation 1 out of 3? Oh, come on, I have to go through that again? Damn. Come on. What you got?
Nobody can see.
Jeez, man. Maybe if I just sit here. No, I can't. It'll take too long. Electric rum. Jeez, man. What just happened? Ah, jeez! No. Ah, I feel so stressed. Just what the hell? Too many freaking enemies. Okay, machine gun that. That's the one. Come on, out of the way. No, they're not coming yet. Where am I supposed to hit? There.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Golden Hill to get the passenger. Next stop is Ryan's house.
Where are you? Where are you now? What the hell? I hate you. Okay, so my wallet's full. What's my wallet? How much money do I have in my wallet? I can't tell right now. That's it? Is everyone dead? Good. I'm just gonna find somewhere to buy stuff and just buy stuff. Pistol, lead head. Good, okay. We hacked this already? Good. Proximity mine, no. Coffee, no. No. Okay. Okay. Now we can pick up all the money. Okay. And I'm gonna pause because I'm about to sneeze. No, I'm not. Okay, it's fine. Jeez, you're always in the way, dude. So there's nothing here, nothing at all, just emptiness. It's stupidity. Yay, kerosene! So, the door is sealed, right? Yeah, totally sealed. I don't want no proximity mines. A lot more stressing than the second Bioshock. A lot more stressing. Okay.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry, I just need time.